Ooh. Oh, you have to kidding me, come on. Oh, okay. Maybe they hold on. Let's see if I can just do this. Oh, I think I know what I have to do. I don't know why they just don't have a fountain here. Oh god, come on. There we go. Oh, nice. We have enough for the last move. No, we need 25. Okay, almost there. So now we are here in the castle proper.
Despite his best efforts to try entering the castle unnoticed, the vampires know that Gabriel is coming. Night is fast approaching, and soon he will have to use all his wits and powers to defeat what nightmares inhabit this place of death and decay. His strength grows by the day, and yet his hate intensifies deep within. He eats little and sleeps less. She is there in his thoughts, his beloved Marie. He knows that his journey is far from over. This castle, I fear, will push him into the abyss from which there is no escape.
All right, so they know we're coming. So this is no longer an infiltration mission. This is now a straight up kill everything that fucking moves mission. They just have holy water out here in the courtyard for some reason. All right, I guess we're gonna open up this like, oh. God, I hate these fucking shockwave attacks. Nice. I think that gave me a full fucking crystal right there. I honestly don't know how you're supposed to block the, like, attacks they do. Oh my god, what the fuck are you guys doing now? Nice. Oh my god, I turned into this fucking bone store. This guy doesn't have anything useful on him. Okay, can you fuck off? Nope. Oh, okay. Nice. Oh, yes, more help. Oh, the power of crystals. That's actually really good. Nice, okay. And the door, no. Can you? Okay, you're gonna have to stop doing that. Got him. Something down here? The way we're supposed to go, I guess. Wow. Okay, you're actually dead. Bastards. Oh, okay. Oh, yay,
it
mazes.
Seems getting into the castle will be more difficult than first thought. Gabriel will have to navigate the maze gardens. In this place, a man can be lost forever, or devoured by the creatures that haunt its labyrinthine corridors. These gardens were once the most beautiful in all Europe, and many pilgrims would visit the castle grounds from lands far away to witness their timeless beauty. Now they lie wasted and rotten, decaying as their master lives on.
Okay, ooh. That's a cool looking statue. The hell are those little things? Ugh, I don't like those. Oh, you're draining my life force. A lot easier to kill them, they just get launched away when I attack them. Alright, these things just spawn too slowly for this fucking challenge. Okay. Nice. They give me full health too whenever I just like collect one. That's pretty good actually. Oh, this is a little clownable. Okay. I don't know what the purpose of this is. Oh, that's useless. Nice. Or maybe actually, hold on. There we go. Huh. I think that's the way out, actually. Nice, nice. Oh! Really? It's been a while since we've seen these spiders, actually. I didn't think about it. I may have gone the wrong way. Yeah, appreciate it. Well, let's take this opportunity to see if we have anything cool to find with the spider. I don't think we do, though. No, okay. Well, oh no, this was okay. There's something else. Well, either way, this spider's gonna have to die. I hate this. This may be like another gemstone? A red one. Ooh. Ooh. Alright, let's head back to that place we saw. We're gonna need another spider. I think I can hear one. Oh, hold on. No, I thought it was destructible. Okay, I see where we have to go with it. Oh, here we go. Oh! Oh! Can't, like, get out of a certain area, I guess. I just got fucking eliminated. Alright, this way. Alright, this time we're going the right way. Okay, here we go. There we go. Okay. Ah, this is another of those fucking puzzles. Okay, that in turn will move that. Is that all you need to- oh, okay. I found the vampire key. Where does that go? I don't think I saw a locked door anywhere around here, but... Oh, no, please don't. Aw. Vampire key. Maybe something over here? Oh. Well, check over here first. That just brings us back. Okay, so let's get the spider and then open up that door, I guess. Where are you, Speefy? Hello? Ooh! Spider, we can open up this little door over here. Little spider legs. Come on this door. Can't bring the spider, so we kill it. Such is the way of the life of the spider. Use this stupid key. Collect some more holy water. I don't think we need help, but yeah, there you go. Just top up on that. Now with this key, I guess we can open up whenever the fuck this door is. Oh, there we go. Open. That was a fucking opulent door if I've ever seen one. Truly a vampire lives here.